Hi everyone, and welcome to another episode of Going Up, the Canadian trivia show for Canadians, all about Canadians. I'm your host, Vijay Mehta, and I know what you're thinking. This guy doesn't look Canadian to me. He looks maybe Swedish, Norwegian maybe. No, I assure you, 100% Canadian. Now, if there's one thing I love, it's Canada. I am in love with this great nation of ours. But one other love I have is pop culture. I love everything about pop culture. I love books and movies and catchphrases, internet memes and celebrities. I love all that stuff. Now, you put those two loves together and you get this show, Going Up. All about Canada and the people in it. Now, what do you say? We go out onto the streets and see if we can find some other Canadian pop culture junkies, huh? Come on, let's take a look. What's your name?
Elizabeth.
I'm PJ.
Hi.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a neurosurgeon.
Neurosurgeon, wow, that's fascinating. You delve into people's brains. Well, let's see how active your brain is in figuring out some trivia questions. Okay,
sure.
Tell me, do you ever watch Star Trek?
I sure do.
You sure do? Great. Well, I'm sure you've heard...
I go to conferences and dress up.
Wow. What do you dress up as?
R2-D2.
She's a Trekkie. Now, everyone knows that William Shatner is Canadian, but do you know what city he was born in?
Give me a second.
Okay. All right. She's thinking about it. As a neurosurgeon, she needs time to work on the brain.
I know this.
Montreal? That's right. Congratulations. So we've got another question for you. The question is, what is the name of the musical artist who has a music video on YouTube with over 650 million views? The name of the song is Baby. Do you have any idea the name of the recording artist?
Rebecca Black.
Is not the right answer, because today is not Friday. We don't air on Fridays, but I appreciate the thought. The answer is actually Justin Bieber. Are you a Bieber fan? You like the Biebs?
Sure.
Babe, well, thank you so much for playing.
Thanks.
And you know what? Just for being a good sport, here's an iPhone. Just, you know, as a thank you for joining us on the show, I have a wallet full of my personal identification. I'm going to give that to you. Well, I had a blast. I think this episode was a lot of fun, and I hope you did too. Thanks so much for joining us. And you know what? I mean it when I say thanks, because I am Canadian. And being polite, well, that's just in my DNA, or I don't know. What do you think? Is it something in the air or the food we eat? I don't know. Well, you know what? I have to go now because, you know, being Canadian, I just feel a little awkward not wearing a toque. So I'm going to go try to find one, but have a great week, and we'll see you next time on Going Up. Okay, ciao.